Hello everyone, we are doing the fifth question of exercise 13.3 from the chapter of surface areas and volumes for class 10th. A container shaped like a right circular cylinder having diameter 12 centimeters and height 15 centimeters is full of ice cream. The ice cream is to be filled into cones of height 12 centimeters and diameter 6 centimeters having a hemispherical shape on the top. Find the number of such cones which can be filled with the ice cream. So I hope you all have seen how an ice cream cone looks like. And on that, you can imagine a hemispherical ice cream scoop on it from the container shaped like a circular cylinder, which has the ice cream. That ice cream has to be filled into cones. Now, let me show it to you. So this is the cylindrical container containing the ice cream, and it has to be changed into number of cones having a conical base and a hemispherical top. So the volume of all the ice cream that is there in these cones with the hemispherical top, that complete combined volume will be equal to volume of this cylinder. I can say that the volume of the cylinder, if there are n such cones that are being filled up, so the volume of all the cones, that means n into volume of one cone, will be equal to volume of the cylinder. So what do I get? I will get n will be equal to volume of the cylinder upon the volume of each cone with the hemispherical top. So let us write what all is given to us. So for the cylindrical part, because the diameter is 12, radius will be equal to 12 upon 2, that is 6 centimeters. The height of the cylindrical container is how much? It is 15 centimeters. So I take h to be as 15 centimeters. So what will be the volume of the cylinder? It will be equal to pi into r square h. So pi into 6 square into 15. So I don't put the value of pi, as I had told you, the pi will cancel out later on when I'll equate the volumes. So I get the answer as pi into 6 into 6 into 15, which comes out to be 545, right? Now let us see this cone with the hemispherical top. What do I have? I have here that the radius of the conical part is 6 upon 2 because its diameter was 6. So the radius comes out to be 6 upon 2, which is 3 centimeters. The height of the conical part is equal to how much? 12 centimeters. For the hemispherical portion, I will be having the radius equal to how much? I'll be having radius equal to 3 centimeters. So the volume of the complete ice cream cone will be equal to volume of the conical part plus the volume of the hemispherical part. That is equal to 1 upon 3 pi r square h plus 2 upon 3 pi r cube. This will be equal to, I'll just put the value, r was equal to 3, h was equal to 12. Here r is equal to 3. Putting these values, I get 1 upon 3 pi into 3 square into 12 plus 2 upon 3 pi into 3 cube. So I can take, I think, 1 upon 3 pi into 3 square common. I'll be left with what? I'll be left with 12 plus 2 into 3. So I'll be left with 12 plus 6, that is 18. So I get this 3 and 9 cancel by 3. So I'll get 3 pi into 18, which is equal to 54 pi. So that is the volume of the ice cream cone. Now, how many cones will be there? Number of cones will be equal to volume cylinder upon volume of each ice cream cone. So volume of the cylinder is how much? 540 pi. Volume of each ice cream cone is equal to 54 pi. So the total number of cones comes out to be 10. So that is the answer. I hope you followed the solution. Thank you so much.